Decentralization is a whole lot of anonymous people helping you, basically to do a job.
Well, decentralized finance is just like your regular centralized finance in a big brick and mortar bank, except it's done across the internet with a group of people you've never met and have no reason to trust except for the cryptology. So it sounds like magic, but it does work.